six-banded armadillo. Now, most people don't know this, but armadillos can actually carry leprosy. Luckily, this species doesn't. They're from South America, one of the largest species of armadillo. And unlike most armadillos, they are diurnal. This guy's at the Snake Farm Zoo in Texas. I'm gonna put him down. He doesn't look too happy.